Three words. Yeah. Yeah. The man, the legend, Tom. Guarding the goalie. Putting a screen on the goalie. There he comes. There he comes. He looks ready, doesn't he? Oh, there you go. He's the only defenseman. Here they come. He's going to stop him. Yeah. Okay. Time for the face-off. Face-off. Back out on the ice, they're going for a face-off. Face-off. Uh-oh, got past that defenseman. That's because it's not Tim Dunn. There it goes. Oh. Yep, heard a lot about Tim Dunn. He's like, what's that guy's name? C-Cord? The gorilla? Got it, roughs everyone up. Oh! That wasn't Tim. He would have gotten it in the goal. There's Tim over there. There they come. There goes Tim. There's Tim.
Oh no, don't do that.
What's your name?
Cookie.
No, I thought it was Pluto Dog.
Lolly.
Lollipop? There's Penny.
Pika.
So which beanie baby is that?
I hate beanie.
There's Nancy.
Hi.
And there's Martha. And there's Sue. I got y'all in the picture.
Get Pinky.
This is us before hockey starts.
Get Pinky.
And Tim and Tom are
just
playing
sit
now.
Over there so I can get you all in the picture.
Terry's harassing me a little bit.
Terry's harassing me.
Yeah, Martha, talk
to this over. Is our probably second to the last or third to the last.
We have 2 points. 7:14.
Not in time for
Penny, you got to sit over there, too.
Oh,
you too, Lauren.
She's the better one.
Yeah,
she
I know, but I can't. Okay, there. Now I can get you all.
Yeah,
move your chair. Move your chair
no,
over.
She rolls herself up to intermediate.
Okay, there we go.
She said, if you feel good enough to go over to the other side, Penny turns around.
I just don't know how to handle the puck,
so I have to
learn
how to handle the puck.
Pretty soon you'll see us flopping around on the ice in our falling drills.
I can't see you, Marth.
Come on, Marth. You have to stand above me.
Okay. Can you see me now?
See y'all.
Can you?
Except hi, Bernita. Hi, Kim. No.
So what do you think about the falling drill? Do you like it?
I hate the falling drill.
I love the falling drill.
It's my knees.
Every fiber of my being.
I've got lots of balls.
Straight. Oh,
cool. Well, we're supposed to go down on our knees and come back up, but I never come back.
No, no. I go
back
spin around. We look like turtles turned over backwards.
I got lots of balls.
And then the next one is where you skate and then you die.
And that's fun.
Diving position.
From your stomach.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, I just keep sliding right to the blue line.
No,
you're
you don't.
To do it. You're
supposed to do it three times. Really good. Mine's really good, too. We're doing a lap at it.
We're getting better. You should.
How come Nancy's not skating?
She's afraid.
I only skate on figure skates. That's my
excuse.
That's my excuse.
She doesn't think she can stop.
I don't think there's a trap figure skates on this. You dig a hole.
Well, and that's what they said about the figure skaters. I go.
Right.
Before us.
Right. Here's my stick.
Come on, Bernie, come and skate with us.
Here's
my jersey.
Power. We all have girl power.
I have a jersey here somewhere. Here's my jersey.
Those are your boobs.
We're padded. We're ready to go.
You'll see us.
Hey, I'm going to marry
you. I had to get out in Rush City in my full regalia one day.
Yeah, she drove
Rush
too far.
City?
Her pine city. She got lost.
That's where you went, Rush City, well, I think.
She missed the turnoff.
Missed the turnoff.
As usual, we all knew what would happen.
Just kept going.
She dresses before she gets here. You didn't dress today?
I am dressed today.
She usually dresses before she gets here, and she had to get out of the car and ask for directions. Looking like a female hockey player. The town that has no female hockey players.
The town that has no female hockey players.
Doesn't know what they are.
I was afraid they were going to lynch me. Not only was I a female, I was an old lady.
Uh-oh. She was worried.
I was worried. I was nearly in tears.
Oh no.
That's quite a
I'm
distance.
Sorry,
it was Rush City.
Oh, they laugh.
That's a long drive. That's like up by North Branch.
So she missed the lesson that night.
It's way
is it here
that.
On North
yeah.
Branch?
Yeah.
Martha said if I'm in the car for an hour, I should
be. You're
make
all the way
there.
To Hinkley. Right?
Like, yeah, you were ready to go gamble. You weren't going to gamble your life
yeah.
on ice.
No, I knew Hinkley was
too far. I'm going to throw this away this is empty.
So this is our second session.
Okay, Terry, you can go record the
first
boys
session
now.
Was a blur.
Yeah, now you have to go see Tim and Tom.
Oh, this is fun.
Are they out there? They're not out
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
right
but
now.
I don't like the falling.
What?
I don't like the falling.
No, recording us.
Oh,
that's what's fun. No, I don't like the falling. My knees hurt.
So let's see who's on
the
ice.
Big guys.
Tim or Tom?
I don't have control.
Neither one of us either. Hey,
it's been fun.
It's
Sunday night. We started at 7:40.
I'm going to make something.
Don't get home until 10.
Don't get home until about 10.
Oh, I'm going to make something.
Kind of hard on a Sunday night. We're doing it.
But we're doing it.
Are we going to do it next year?
Yeah.
Fortunately, you haven't had very much cold weather, so that's good.
Oh, let's get
yeah.
Later.
Yeah.
Later.
What's your name?
Oh, tell about
Shirley.
Shirley had a baby. Lauren Noel. A boy.
Yep, his name is Charlie Joseph.
Name.
Oh, what a good
name. Hey, even I can create things. Even you can create things.
Does he have lots of
no.
Imagine with lots of left boys.
No.
I don't think I've ever met him.
And look at it, has all.
That's when she had to be induced.
She was pretty effort. Figure out what was going to happen to Lewis.
Oh, yeah. I know how you do it.
So we went over there the other night and saw
Dan and Mike are playing hockey right now, too.
Yeah.
here?
Or Lauren. She's like, out of it. Everyone's played hockey but Lauren.
No, they're at...
They're at Columbia.
Tim's Arena.
Hey!
Oh, look at the beautiful little baby.
So I hope you guys are all doing well. I hope you enjoy this video.
Is Bernie a grandma yet?
No.
No.
Oh.
No, when the show comes on, okay? Because we don't want to lose our volume. Lose our voices.
We don't want to lose our voices. Doing that.
Well, let's see. Sue, what'd you have for dinner? You haven't had dinner.
I haven't. Oh, Tom's on the ice now.
There's Tom on the ice.
Tom's on the ice.
Until after he plays.
Penny didn't make dinner for everybody today.
No, I skipped making dinner.
She looked
I had to have my tooth pulled on Monday.
Oh,
I never had a tooth pulled
on
Monday.
Huh?
I had to have one of my wisdom teeth.
Oh, wisdom tooth.
Okay, I have it.
Let's see.
I was sitting in my chair in total shock.
Let's see it.
I was had to have my
open your mouth.
Tooth. I don't. You can't see it, Paul.
We'll try.
We can try.
It was so barbaric and traumatic.
Let me stick that stick in there.
So did they novocaine you and everything?
Yep, 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 yeah.
And no. Were you black and blue or anything
no,
from it?
I wasn't.
Oh, you went. It went really good for you then.
But they came home and I said, don't talk to me and make your own dinner.
Who's they?
Who's they?
Whoever walked in the door.
Were you
the
in
baby,
pain?
Joey, whoever walked in the door.
Were you in pain?
No, I was in shock. I was in terrible
usually
shock.
Usually in pain the next
so
day.
Barbaric, so
did you know you were coming, that you had to have a tooth pulled? You just went in and they pulled the tooth from the
no, it hurt.
Did it take a long time?
They really
the
yank and
yeah,
the noise is the
sound of it.
I had
so
four
hideous.
Teeth pulled at one time.
Ooh. I had two and two.
Danny had
but I was 20. They came out easier when you're younger. That's what Dr. Pussy said.
Yeah.
He said, get
I never
them pulled
had
when you're young.
Yeah,
it'll
you
be a lot
know,
harder
you
when you're older.
Hey, I never
why'd
had
they pull it?
Because it had abscess.
I never had my
tooth pulled. Oh, so you were a teen.
So it came out like
you haven't met the tooth fairy yet?
Oh no.
It's a buck a tooth. That's what I just read.
Thanks, Sue. It's whatever the tooth fairy
is. Tom's on the ice. He fell.
He just got like, bench pressed
he
out of the middle.
He didn't pop up very fast.
Looks like he's in pain right now.
You'll have to come over and do our drills.
I don't think you can pop up fast after 25.
Oh, yes, you can. Martha, I'm going to be 40 this year. I can't believe it. I'm going to be 40.
I know. I remember falling when I played volleyball, and it was just back up, just like that. Back in the game.
You had those bouncy knee pads.
Yeah.
I fell in the
you
driveway at
the
ring. I did not bounce back up.
Oh, no. Did you hurt me? Yep.
Well, there were two guys backing out the driveway, so I went to wave bye-bye to them and turn around. And
tell the story here.
And it was so humiliating. And I could hear him getting out of the car. No, they were worried about me.
Oh.
They got out of the car. And that's the last thing I wanted. I just
go.
Go.
So leave me alone. I'm humiliated.
They not only got out of the car, they went and told everybody to be sorry.
Is there any parks around there these days, or is it the same as
oh, it's
always?
Terrible.
Yeah,
it's terrible.
Oh, they shoot, terrible. They don't score. Well, we maybe should go get dressed, huh?
What time is it?
It is 25 after
7. Yeah, we better go. Okay, we're
going to
go get our
Jerry, can you watch Lauren? Okay, she moves fast. Don't let her out of your sight. I'd be too frightened.
Too many people in the room.
Are you listening to her, dear?
Martha,
how's he going to record us?
Well, Tim's going to be done at 8.
What time
so
we start?
We start at 7:40. So there's 20 minutes.
I don't. We'll see. I don't care if anybody tapes me.
Well, we need to be taped, then we'll have a hockey party.
It's almost 7:30.
Yeah, well, he's going to use up all of the...
We're going to have a hockey party, Bernita. You can come and watch the tape. We'll send you your own.
Where are you guys going?
We're going to get dressed.
Oh, okay.
Do you want me to take Lauren with me while I'm getting dressed?
Okay, there's Tom. He just fell. Now he's getting up. He's got the puck in his hand. Oh, and he takes a shot, but he misses. Strike one. All right, he's picking the puck up. Okay, he's got the stick. Oh, now he's disappearing. He sees me. He doesn't want to be on film. That was Tom, your brother. Okay, let's see. Him.
Yeah.
Tim can take a swing at that guy. Check him, check him, check him. Come on, get him. Get him. Yeah, come on. Get him. Get him. Don't let him get the best of you. Pack his legs. Come on. Give him an elbow while the ref isn't looking. Tim. Ooh, Tim's got the puck. He did a bobby arm move and then he tripped that guy. All right. He did two moves in one, something like that. Okay, that was a great, that'll be on the replays of the year, that move right there. There's Tom back on the ice. What do they call that? The highlights. That'll be on the hockey highlights of the year, that move. Glad I got that one on tape. Tom just hit the puck. Just hit the puck, and that was a good one. We got it down the ice a little bit. All right, that's coming back. Okay, that's not there like that. There's Tom. Where the hell did Tom go? Oh, yeah, there's Tom. Okay. There, give him an elbow. Give the bum an elbow. Get him! Oh! Let it go by him, but that's all right. Happens. Oh, Tom shot it against the wall. All right. Got it down the ice. Good man. What a player. Here he comes. You can stop this guy. Can he stop him? Oh! He screamed him so he couldn't get the puck in there. Good going. There's Tom. Oh yeah, there's Tim. How come this camera's so shaky? I'm not shaking it. Here I am. There's Tom again. Oh, there he is. Oh, take a swing, take a swing, swing. And here they come, the three stooges.
Oh, there he is.
Well, this is the one
hey.
Stooge. Waiting for the third stage.
She's not wearing a jersey tonight.
Don't fuck with me.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken. We like your jokes.
There's Penny.
What happened to
There's
Lauren?
Penny.
Where's Lauren?
Where's Lauren?
Okay, let's see. Where's Sue? There's Sue. There's Penny. And there's Martha. The three stooges all together. That's the team. I don't know what they're gonna do. And there's Lauren. Lauren, say hi.
Hi. Hi, hi.
What are you eating, Lauren? Is it good? Oh, that's the wastebasket there. Okay. Is that ice cream good? Yeah.
Yummy.
Yummy. What's your favorite part of the cone? Yeah?
This or this?
Let's see your mouth. Let's see how happy it is. Oh, yeah, that's real happy. You're not mad because you're eating ice cream.
Wanna see how sad it is?
Yeah. Okay, let's see how happy. Mad. Sad. Sad. Oh. How about surprised? Okay. How about dreamy?
Dreamy.
Okay, that's good.
Sleepy?
Sleepy. Hungry. Full. That's what I look like, hungry. Oh, nothing.
Hey, Mommy!
Hey, Mommy! Yeah, let's go to the hockey game now.
Mama.
There they are. Martha's in the blue. Penny's in the red. And Sue's in the white. Yellow helmet for Penny, red helmet for Sue, and blue helmet for Martha. No, whoa, 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 oh my God, what is that? Oh, geez. That scared me. Whoa. Oh, no, it's the monster. What is she, a Morlock? Oh, no, what is she? It's the monster. Oh, my God, it's attacking me. Get away, get away. Oh, it's not a monster, it's Lauren. Hi, Lauren.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, that's a beautiful nose. Okay, don't touch the, we're going to tape Mommy and Mark. Oh, yeah, that's good. Ooh. What a mouth. Ooh, don't lick that though. Okay, we're gonna watch. We gotta tape this now. Hold on, they're gonna take separate shots. We wanna watch them. Okay, Martha's going next. Let's see Martha. Oh no, she's just passing it to someone. Oh, then she's gonna go. Okay, let's see her. Look at her do those crossovers. Whoa. Man. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. She missed it. That's all right, though. She'll get it next time. Okay, next one is Sue. No, next one is Penny. See, they're all three over there. Not that one. The next one. The one in the red. Right.
Mommy's the one
there.
In the red.
Yeah, I know. Mom, okay, here she goes. She's passing it to that person. And then she's going to go next. Okay, here she goes. She's going to be the next one with the puck. If the person passes it right. There she comes. She's got it. Oh, and she shoots. And she got it on the goal, but she didn't get it in. And here comes Sue. Okay, that person didn't do too well, but it was a good pass by Sue. Okay, here we go. She's going to get the puck. She's got it. Oh, and she goes past it, but she's coming back. She's coming back. She's coming back, and she's got a one-on-one. And she shoots. She gets it right on goal, but the goalie's a real good goalie. Here comes Martha. Okay, here she comes. Pass is coming. Here comes the pass. What? Where is the pass? What is this? What's going on here? What the hell's going on? What are they doing? Martha don't get no time. Okay, what is going on here? It must be time. Game time. Okay. Here we go. Game time. I'm gonna turn it off for a minute because. Just because. Game time. We've got on the ice Sue and Martha. There's Sue. There's Martha. Martha's doing the face-off. Oh no, Penny's not out there this time. But Martha's going for the face-off. Is she gonna win it? Let's see. Oh no. They're doing a face-off like we used to play box hockey when I was 10 years old. Oh no, this is a child's game. Oh, okay, let's go, here we go. I better get this, here we go. I better stand up here. Hold on, better stand up. All right, okay, ooh, someone, they tripped Sue. Oh, knock that son of a bitch down. Get him, her. Check him. Her, check her. I'll come down on the ice and kick her ass. Okay. Oh, they got a goal. They got a goal. The other team got a goal. Oh, no. Oh, that's too bad. That's because Sue and Martha weren't playing defense, that's why. Oh, Sue had the puck, and she passed it to this person. Oh, man, now Sue's got the puck here. She's going down the ice. She got, oh, someone just here. Someone got the stick. Got her stick up on her there. Oh, that's all right. It happened. Okay, they're coming down the ice. Martha got it. Martha got it. Martha. Oh, she shoots it through the goalie down there. And it was almost on goal. Now let's see. This is more exciting than Tom and Tim's game. Okay. Whistle blows and Martha's got the... Oh no, wait. Yeah. Now they're switching over. Okay, Martha and Sue are going off the ice. And Penny's probably coming on. Yep, here comes Penny. Yeah? Yeah, Lauren? Can I help you? Hold on, I gotta take this. Your mom's playing. Okay. All right, let's see Penny. Here we go. Let's watch her when she gets the puck. This looks like too many people on the ice, if you ask me. This is This is army hockey here. We've got troops out there. Instead of, it looks like more than five people on each side. Penny's over there in the corner. She's waiting for the puck. Oh, she's got her stick on the puck and she shoots in. The goalie gets it. Gets a stick on it. What? What, Lauren? A what? Oh, man. What kind of business is this? Okay, they shoot it and they get it past Penny. Hold on, I'm taping this, Lauren. Hold on, I'm waiting for your mom to get the puck. You almost had a goal there. Hold on, coming in here now. Coming in for the kill. There's Penny right there, waiting for the puck. Waiting for the puck. Okay, she's got a chance. She's going after the puck. She's putting it away. She's got the puck and she shoots it and passes it. And it goes back over here. Okay. Now there's this guy. That's a guy, man. Where they got guys playing with girls for? Okay, let's get back to Penny. Here we go. Okay, Penny's got a chance. She's got the puck. Oh, it passed and they got an icing or something.
They look as good as the guys over there.
Huh?
They look as good as the guys over there. They lost 8-5.
Oh, they lost 8-5? Did Tim or Tom make any goals?
No,
there's Nancy.
I mean, he's not a, what do you call him, forward? No.
He's a defenseman, right?
Defenseman.
But don't they take...
I know when he first started playing in this league, he made a goal for the other team.
Yeah? Oh, really? Well, that's something. That's a goal. Okay. Sue and Martha back on the ice. And then someone shoots. I don't know what they're playing now. Oh, Martha's got the puck. Oh, she lost it. Sue's coming down. She's going to check this woman that checked her before. Going to plow her right into the boards. She didn't get the chance. What? Taping? Hold on, I'm taping it. Martha passed it to her teammate. Oh, and she almost got a, what do you call it? Accomplice? A setup? I forget what it's called. Mine is gone. There's Sue and Martha. They're waiting for the puck. Waiting for the puck. Martha's going in for the kill. Okay, Martha stopped it. All right. Oh, they got it past her. Oh, and Sue just stopped him from getting a goal. Great job. Good job. Now I think they're switching. Sue and Martha are going off, and here comes Penny. Here comes your mom, Lauren, coming down the ice like Rambo. Here we go. Okay. Oh! Penny's got it. She's got a breakaway. She's got a break. Oh! And this guy tried to trip her and got it from her. Oh, she's hanging in there though. She's not taking it. She's not what? Yeah, I don't know. What is, I don't know what this is. I mean, are they all...
Maybe they have to stick a couple people in as they go through.
That could be. Or maybe they're just sort of... I don't know. Oh, Penny's got it. Oh, she's got it again. Oh, she lost. Okay. There we go. Oh, Penny almost took a spill. It was a ghost check. Ghost check. Hey, Penny got it. She shoved it down the ice. Oh, no, I guess not. Okay, here they're coming. Here they're coming. We're gonna shoot it out to Penny any minute here. Okay, they didn't. Okay. Go! Now they're switching back. Okay, Martha and here we are, back at the action. Columbia Arena. Hanging 10. Still trying to figure out what that's called.
Oh,
that's not what I'm going to
do.
Oh.
No, I'm just going to have ice cream face.
Okay. Lauren's the ice cream face. Okay, here's, there's Martha. She's got this guy over in the corner. He's gonna check him. Oh, he gets the puck away from him. And they pass it around to some unknown person. Okay, where's Sue? Oh, there's Sue. Okay, not there. Oh, Martha stopped the goal! Yeah! Martha stopped the goal. She must be playing defense. Did they check him?
I don't know.
Okay, here it comes around. Here comes the puck. Oh, Sue's got it. Sue's got a breakaway. Here it goes. Here she goes. Sue, this guy did some illegal stick work with her. That's why she didn't get past the blue line. That's all right. We'll check them later on, just like last time. Okay. Here we go. Ooh, he's got it. Big guy. Oh! Ooh. They got a goal. Oh, good. The Penny's back on the ice now. Coming down. She got the puck and she shot it out. Yeah, good work. Good job.
Play
what?
Want to play tape?
Well, not right now because I'm taping.
No, you probably catch me every time.
Yeah, where's your mom now? Oh, there she is. I think she had the puck and she shot it. But someone
you never catch
it. Okay. Behind the goal now. Okay. Here comes Penny down the ice. There we go. Here's some action. Check him. Oh, yeah, what a rough check that was. They probably took that guy's head right off. Okay, they're switching back now. Here comes nobody, so we'll just shut down for a minute. Here comes Tim after his big game. There's your dad.
I said I'll see you out there. Well, I just kind of.
Well, he'll figure it out.
It's coming up.
Got to say hi to Bernie.
Hi, Bernita. What'd you think? How'd I look? Pretty great, huh? Okay, that's probably enough there. That's probably enough.
Okay, back to the game.
There's Sue.
We got Martha.
Come on, Sue! Where's Martha?
On the ice in the blue, turquoise.
Come on, Martha, from the net!
Louder, she can't hear.
Hey!
We got a sold out crowd here, as you can see. At the arena. There's the cheering section right there. What? Sue's in the white. Sue's in the white.
Yeah, which way is she going then?
I don't think they know. I think they sort of.
Penny's not out there.
No, Penny's on a different line.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know if they're going to figure.
Martha's going in. Oh, it's a tangle in the corner. Oh, and she gets it out to her teammate. What a player. Oh, and Sue's got it. It's her teammate. She got a breakaway. Yeah. too far. Almost. Okay, here we go. They got a tangle up in the corner. Martha almost had a goal. Now the guy in black. Guy in black. Can skate just about as good as Grandma Roberts. All right, now they got it again. Okay, whistle, blow whistle. Time to change sides. Oh, nobody's out there now. We'll turn it off. All right, here we go. Back on time. Back on. Who's coming? Oh, nobody's coming. Oh, wait, here comes Penny. Hold on. Here she comes. There she comes, out on the ice. This is the Bobby Orr of women.
Come on, Pen!
I hear she's moving up in the world. She's going to the next level or something.
She is?
I don't know. It depends on...
Oh! She almost had a stick on it.
Oh, there's Tom.
And here comes Tom.
Hey, don't push when people are standing here. They could fall over. I'm gonna run my stuff on.
Tommy, say hi to Bernita.
Hi, Bernita. How you doing?
How you doing, buddy?
I'm doing fine.
Take a break and say hi to Tom. Otherwise, I'd take the whole game. He's out there. Oh, there's Martha. And there's, nobody. Okay. All right, the puck's not near Martha. Well, they got it. They got it. They seem to be down at this end a lot more than down at the other end, don't they?
I noticed that.
Okay, there's Martha. She shoots it out to the other team. Oh, and it's a big check. Martha checks Sue. Oh, boy. At least they checked someone. At least they checked someone. Finally checked her right on her ass, man. All right. This is sister against sister, mano y mano, grudge match. Glad I got that on tape. Yeah. There they go, the Bruisers. And nobody's out there now, so. Close up of the Bruisers real quick. Sitting together in the penalty box. Look at that. Woman right in front of them. Okay, here comes Penny. Where are we? Oh, here we go. What is this? What's going on here? Oh, there we go. Okay. Game time. Penny's going after the puck. And she's got the puck. She's got the puck. Oh, and someone did an illegal move and got it from her. Always these rotten bastards do these illegal moves. Oh, Penny got the puck and passed it to her teammate. Now they're going out with it, or no, it wasn't a teammate, but it was close. Now our teammate's got the puck. Coming up. She's zooming past it. Great Penny Orr. Penny Orr. It's a breakaway. Oh, come on. She's got it. Go, shoot. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. The breakaway of the night. Almost had it in there. The ice had a crack in there, I think, and sort of messed it up. There she goes, down the ice. Now they're switching sides. Here come the Bruisers. Martha Gretzky and Susie Hull.
What?
Oh, wow.
Yes, but he's
a
sister,
he's got a
sister.
Yeah, I thought you were. There you go. Let's see. Oh, there comes the puck. Sue's going after it. It's a breakaway. She's got a chance. She's behind the goal. Oh, she brings it out. Might get it from her. This guy, Grandma Roberts. Here comes Grandma Roberts.
I'm not sure what this guy is.
Yeah.
It is.
He's got it.
Oh, this is
going in. Rams missed it. He's got it. He's going after it. Everyone's going after it. Grandma Roberts got it. Sue's got it. Oh, she did it with a stick. Go! Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Let's get that. Oh boy, that was a good one. Put that on tape. Score? All right. Oh, and look at the coaches screaming at the goalie. Just lay off him, huh? All right. Martha's got it. She shoots it back. Here comes, that's not Grandma. I don't know who that is. What a move. Stopped him from getting a goal. Might have been illegal, but that's okay. I don't think they count that in this league. Okay, they're switching sides. Now, nobody's out there. Here we go. Penny's back on the ice. She's got the puck. Oh, she's got the puck. She's gonna shoot. She shoots. Oh, she scored! Woo! Penny scored. What a score. I wish I would have gotten that a little better, but I didn't know. I've been disturbed by people talking in the background, by the big crowd here. I can't concentrate, sorry.
The blue and the red helmet.
And the red and the white, like the red helmet with the white jersey.
The blue and the red helmet.
Wow, Penny. Penny Orr.
The blue and the red helmet.
The famous. Yeah, Sue, Martha's blue and Sue's white. Penny's red.
So did you get embarrassing pictures of us getting beat?
No, I was starting to get pictures of you, but then Sue came out and said I had to tape those guys in the dining room.
Sitting down.
And I didn't get too much action. Because
I don't think there was too much action.
Really? Oh, did you see that? He just slipped on his. Get him off the ice. Get him off the ice. Okay, here comes Sue and Martha, the Bruisers. Martha Gretzky and Susan Hunt. Is that it? Game's over? That might be it. Well, Martha's doing her backwards crossovers. I guess that's it. Yeah, what do you want?
No, terrible.
Go sit over with Martha. Marth, you want me to take videos?
Of us doing snow activities.
Oh. Okay. Hey, Lauren. What did you do today? Okay, let's see if we can find Martha. Oh, there's Lauren. I see her. She's hiding.
I'm hiding.
See her down there? She's underneath the table. Let's see if we can find Martha. Well, I don't see her. What's in here? Look at Martha. She's in the pantry. Look at this. Oh. She can't get
you
enough.
You thunderhead, leave me alone.
She can't get enough food. There's Lauren.
Leave me alone. Get out of here, you guys. No.
Look at that. Martha and Lauren. They're hiding in the pantry eating food. In there, so I've got nothing to tape. Okay, kids.
What's this? Oh, it's a oh, egg. I see them. Look at them.
We're gonna go find him.
Okay, wait. Shut it off.
Okay, where are they?
No.
I see him. There they. Oh, there they are. Yeah.
Terry, can I have some of this?
I feel like I'm hunting Marilyn Monroe. Hey, Lauren, what's your favorite thing to do?
Eat ice.
Eat ice?
Yeah.
Well, that sounds pretty fun. Where are you going?
I'm going to Candyland to eat all the candy.
Oh, okay.
Oops. Wasn't on?
No, it wasn't on. Okay, there's Cheryl. There's and there's Cheryl. Bob.
And there's
and there's their horses. And there's Lauren standing with the horses. We're making a movie,
and this is Chestnut.
A video for our sister.
This is Chestnut, and that's Sequoia.
Sequoia and Chestnut.
You can touch
Sequoia. They are beautiful horses.
Buttons, no. Down.
There's Buttons. Hey, Buttons. And there's someone else. Wow. There's Lauren looking at the horses. Here, Martha. Tape. Ooh, look at the horse. Hi, horsey. How's this one? This is the rough one, right? It doesn't like people.
Oh, she's doing so much better. Yeah.
How are you? Yeah, look at the horses.
Fantastic. Oh, you're so
you were gone all day. Where, at casino?
No, I went to a girlfriend's house. Mm. She bought 40 acres and she put a little cabin on it last year. And she's been asking me to come for a year. So I find Bob had plans today, so I went and spent time with her.
Oh, okay.
Then I got home and I got a call from another friend that was having a real icky day.
Oh, okay.
And she wanted to go back out there, so I talked to her for about 2 hours, you know?
Mm-hmm. Hey, how are you?
How do you stop it?
You just press the red button, stand right there with my daughter, and the roads are all messed up.
Mm. Hey, baby.
Here. Very expensive. Mm.
She's gentle. How are it's okay,
you?
I got it.
I'm not
it's
cool,
affection.
Really?
Bigger than they nibble on each other all the time when they play.
Yeah.
So it's like, I think it's their way of loving. Stop.
How about if they break the skin? Do they really love you then?
Yeah.
They've never broken the skin. They've left a bruise.
Oh.
That's right before sex.
Okay. Okay, they're gonna lead the horses out now. Lauren's gonna ride the horse. They're gonna open up the electric gate.
Well, I told you.
You press what?
I'll show you when you're ready. All right?
Okay, now what's lock for?
Lock is to make sure, I don't know.
Otherwise
she's going up onto the horse. There she goes. Look at that. Whoa! Look at Lauren! Whoa!
Good girl. Good girl, it's okay.
Here we go. There's Lauren.
Good girl.
Wow, look at that.
Nice girl.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I got it. I got it. Yeah.
Wave at the camera, Lauren. You're a beauty queen.
Look at that.
Oh, good girl.
There goes Lauren. Whoa, horsey.
Yay!
Good job.
All right.
All right.
Lauren?
Did you like that?
Let me ask you about your first time on a horse. How did you like it? Oh, that much, huh? There we go. There's Bob and Lauren watching the horses eat. What do you think of that, Lauren? Pretty good, huh?
Two piles.
Okay.
Did you ground? Perfect. Do you start seeds early?
Yeah, we haven't started them yet this year, but yeah.
We're in your house?
Mm-hmm. I get the little peat pots. Yeah. They're like this big around, and they're like this big. But they get, I don't know, like this, and they get a little hole in them.
Yeah.
You put the seed in there, but you soak them first, and then they grow. And they get wet.
Yeah.
You put the seed in there, and I've got a water bed in the guest room. So I unzip that and I roll it back so it sits on top of the coil so it's warm and that germinates them.
What a good idea.
And then after they're germinated, I move them down to the basement to a grow light.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And they do really good there. Yeah. And then when it's warm enough, you get the greenhouse.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we put a little heater in there.
So they get long hair in the winter time. And now it's getting springtime, and the hair comes off. And then they have
Lori and I were walking in the woods today, Bob, and the deer, the hair all over, you know, where the deer are walking.
If you come
it's
back
just phenomenal.
In summertime, then the horses have real short hair. Real short. Just like fuzz. They're totally different. Right now, they got their winter coat, and it's all over the place. Good girl, Sequoia.
Oh. Yeah, we were driving up and she said, hey, can I go to a farm? Because we go past farms. So I said, well, you can go look at horses.
It's good.
It's good. I don't know anybody with a farm, but this is a thrill for her. I'm sure she'll talk about this for a long time.
Forever. The day she rode the horse.
We've got a couple of those pictures of the horses.
Well, we better get going.
So many controls on it. It's
auto.
Tricky.
You want auto. See if it's too dark, it'll go on auto.
Oh, so you didn't have it on. It wasn't on auto.
No.
Can I play it back now? Wait,
oh,
it's still
cutting.
Going. I didn't
he's
stop
cutting.
It. Yeah, now they're going.
Want that?
Thank you. No, they're not going. Oh, yeah, they are. This piece of meat he gave me. I'm dying to put it in my mouth.
Then you press it. It's on standby right now.
Okay, this is dinner in case I wasn't recording before. I'm not sure. But now I'm recording because Terry showed me how. Let's see. Dad's got a packaged coleslaw there. Just licked his fingers.
I'm
going to
slice.
Okay.
He's going to slice. Jerry's making gravy, and then we're having beans. I don't know if I mentioned that before. Oh, the light's on. We don't need this auto thing.
It doesn't matter. It's not on anyway. It'll go off.
Okay.
Is that too rare? No.
No,
rare?
It's up to you.
No.
Looks pretty good to me.
What do you guys think? Is that too rare? No. Oh, look at that.
Oh, geez, that's
cow
perfect.
Flesh. Quivering cloud flesh. Full of antibiotics. Terry keeps stirring that gravy. Oh, that's looking good. He used kitchen bouquet in that gravy. But a guy's got to do what he's got to do. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, look. That's the only way you can make good gravy. That's what you gotta do. Sometimes he'll just put that kitchen bouquet stuff in water and flour. Cook up some mashed potatoes, and that'll be good.
Bless us, O Lord, for these thy gifts, which you're about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Does that take care of it, Tara?
Almost.
Now, let's see. There's the plate of meat. Terry, you're in my way. Wish you guys were all here to enjoy this. There's the plaid pants. High waters. There's Terry's red baggy pants. He's got his house pants on, and he's worn them all day.
And that's enough?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll put that on the table.
Okay. Okay, let's go to the table now. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts. Here's the table, bountiful. There's, who's that?
Want me to pull the beans out?
Say.
They're out.
Who are you? Say, what?
Oh, yeah.
Who
cookie.
Are you? Oh, Cookie. It's Cookie. I don't know where she came from. Maybe the neighbors sent her over because they were sick of her.
Lauren, what do you want to drink? Milk?
Hey, my name's Cookie.
Cookie, what do you want to drink? Okay, I'm gonna have milk.
So after she spilled a glass of milk, we had to run and empty her plate. Now she's got nothing on it. How are you feeling, Lauren?
She said, I was thinking of crying, but they were making fun of me, so I said, the heck with them.
Yeah, well, we weren't mad at her.
And she was thinking, do you think they're really gonna beat me? Well, I don't know.
Yeah, Dad said, get the belt. But she's okay now. She just needs more meat. She loves that meat. What'd you say about the meat, Lauren? You want to bring it home with you? Why? Because my family will love this, she said. But now she's being melancholy. Okay, gotta get her some meat. Be right back. Who made that pie, Lauren? You made that pie! Is the light on?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Lauren's on her fifth piece of bread. She's had four platefuls of meat.
Here, I'll cut up the roast. I'm going to send a piece home with you and Martha.
Okay.
Terry's doing the dishes. I really love that. He likes to do them because he's the only one that does them right. He puts the glasses in first.
Did you eat any of the pie?
And that's the way you're supposed to do it. Wash the glasses.
You want
to taste it? Then you wash everything else. So I'm real glad he does. You don't have room for pie now. You ate so much meat. She doesn't have room for pie.
No.
I'm still hungry.
If she's through, wipe her off, Martha.
Okay.
Martha.
I'm not through.
Oh, all right. You don't have to be through.
I'm still hungry.
Okay. Now we're walking from the kitchen to the bathroom. Through the bathroom. Is anybody sitting on the toilet? Oh, it's empty. There's the toilet bowl. Let's get a close-up. I told Lauren her butt would turn green if she sat on that toilet seat. She believed me. At least there's someone left that believes me. This is the den. There's a picture of Bart and the Archbishop. There's Allison, Terry's daughter. There's Grampy's shells, remember those? Yeah, Grampy's shells. I didn't really ever like them that much. There's that loon picture, goose. Bookshelf, books. There's another picture of Allison, and there's Shirley, Tom, Lewis, Mom, and Dad. I don't know who those people are. Oh, wait. That's Shirley. Oh, my God. I think that's Shirley. Terrible thing. You don't know your niece. So now we're going through this room. We got that rug in Cabo San Lucas. Mom, Dad, Sue, and I went. And we're going to look up the stairs. Stairway to heaven. Pictures. Okay, enough of that. More pictures.
Right. Yeah. Lauren,
get in there so Dad doesn't have to clean that up.
Clean what up?
The kitchen. He's clearing the table.
I thought you were going to.
I can do some, but
Terry likes to boss me around. All the time. Okay, now this is what I came out here for. To show you this. Remember the fun time we had taking that? Remember that? That was fun. Yep. Driving into that town. There's Bernie. We tip it a little.
No. See, I'll cut that up tomorrow.
Yeah, there's Sue. There's Bart. Tim. Tom. Martha. And Terry, look at him. Yeah. Okay, let me tip it the right way. That's what I came here for. That picture? Only that picture. Okay. Wait a minute. There's another picture we want to look at. Right above there. Oh, who's that? Yeah, okay. Back up a little. Get everybody in there. Yeah, remember that. We snuck down to Dayton's, I think it was. Here's Bernie. She looks just the same today. Hasn't changed a bit. Terry looks different. Tom looks different. Tim looks different. Bart looks a lot different. Sue hasn't changed a bit. Neither has Martha. The three gals look just the same. Look at that. From here to here, same, right? Same gals. Yep. Okay. Now we're going to go see if there's any deer out there yet. Nope, no deer out on the lake. We went skating today. Okay, gotta go.
Where could she be? You scared me.
press that red button.
Kind of slow getting up. There's Terry, Mike, Sue. Where's the zoo?
Hi. Oh my God.
Oh no. He's hurt.
No.
Someone broke some bones.
Hi, Allie.
Allie.
Who's this one going to?
Allison.
No, I gotta slow down.
No, slow down by our house.
Come on, move ahead.
Tim, go now.
Oh no. TV table, Mom and Dad's, end table from Granny and Grampy, couch, chair from Dad, television Terry's, television table from Mom and Dad, lamp, Jim Connor. Assorted Red Wing potteries, different types of pottery. Up. Big Spode plate from the Connors. Hurricane lamps for our birthday or wedding present. Shakers, stereo from Mom and Dad's, china set given to us by Mom and Dad for our wedding. Here's a pewter coffee pot. I believe there's a creamer and a sugar thing with it. Wedding present. Oh my gosh. Marble top table from Grandma and Grandpa Dunn. Various cups and items. Various glasses and plates and items. Bean pot from Mom's. Pitchers from Mom's. No, not that. That mirror right there is from my grandparents.
The lamp is from my parents. The old table is from my grandparents. Footstools from my grandparents, from my parents. Bookcases, lots of books. Not from anybody in particular. Purchased over the years. Bookshelf. Came from my parents' house, I believe. More clothes, various items. Linen closet, linens, afghans, Wild Wings signed poster, another Wild Wings autographed poster, folding chairs coming along with a table, gift from mom, lots of books down here, American heritage type books, and vice versa, they came from my parents. Another end table from my grandparents. Two bookshelves. Lamp from my grandparents. End table from Jim Connor. File cabinet from SC Corporation. Penny also has two end tables similar to these in the bedroom. They came from Jim Connor, so did these ones. I can't get into the bedroom, it's locked out. Television set for my grandparents. Old dresser, I believe it was a garage sale. More games, wheat lamp. Various items, Redland pottery. Dehumidifier for my parents. Radio antenna for my parents. Utility room. Another folding table for my parents. There's the little stable or crèche, as we could call it, for Christmas. That's for my mom. All sorts of Christmas ornaments. Many are from my grandparents. Here's the Christmas mouse. We've got a Santa Claus. We've got a couple Santa Claus here in boxes. They came from my parents. We also have a Easter rat in this bag right back here. That came from mom. Many more boxes of Christmas ornaments. Various items, things like that. Christmas trees. Boxes back here, can't really see them, they're blue boxes full of kids stuff, mementos, hunting. An old saw. For my parents, two old saws. There's the other one. Bookshelf came from a school in Red Wing. Bike rack. Here's a coat rack. Came from the school in Red Wing. Grindstone from my parents. Various chairs, lawn accoutrements, pool equipment. Lawnmower, snowblower. trucks. We've got three big ones. Wagon. More little tools, postal diggers, shovels, that type of thing.
You stayed with him. I was gonna come on, you cut me off, I tried to wheel back and I missed, I lost it.
Yeah, see, I thought you were staying back there to keep that angle open for me, so I didn't yell because I thought you saw me. Didn't see it. You know, like you could just back it off behind the guy.
Five was all the way back in behind me. Stop five.
All the way down.
It's intentional.
All the way down, he knew it.
See, that's not outside because I don't care for
it. Maybe he didn't know it.
That's a call. It would be a mess, but that's not intentional.
Hit it! Oh, man.
I can't believe we're within a goal, man. We don't deserve it. We've been doing shit.
Okay, watch out for us! Front center! Front!
Damn it. It's taking our time.
It's a lot of time, camera person.
I didn't even see this. Are you supposed to be ahead of these guys or behind them or what? Or is this one of those classic 4-5 matches?
No, no, no! Get it!
Thank you.
everybody knows everybody, and then it gets all heated up.
Mm-hmm. That's when it gets a little crazy.
Who's playing here?
White Lightning and the guys play off. Keep letting these goals in, boys.
I bet you anything they wrote this song for Susie. This is my house. Bit of a mess. Told you I was gonna get the music going first thing. She's my sweet little baby. I'm her little lover boy. Looking out the backyard. Neighbor's house, new garage door, other neighbors. Here you can kind of see how the stove is jammed up right against the drawers. Little hutch there needs a lot of work. Kitchen floor needs some work. Lauren's room. Nothing too fancy. We just moved the stuff in. She's got two closets. And then this will be our little office plus part of her room. Hallway has a little linen closet in it. Wonderful bathroom. Yes, it needs some work. But everything seems to work. Hey, who's that good looking guy? There's now, if I can. Lights. Steep stairs. Little nook here. I think I'm going to build some shelves. Probably keep clothes. Never been much for dressers. No windows. The big room. Nice pillar right in the middle. Two closets. A lot of storage space back underneath there too. But I don't plan on bringing a lot of stuff up here. Little look out the window. Quiet street. Skylight. A bit more of the living room. Terry found this cute little chair in the alley. And I told Martha I wanted it. She gave it to me. I think it's just the cutest thing in the world. Front porch. Yep, needs some work. A bit more of the front yard. And I'll be back first night here. Remember I got those sheets. First night here, remember I got those sheets? Trying to connect to the internet. This has been a nightmare. Fill the second night, see a little bit how we've progressed. Not too much, vacuum's still in the same spot. Put all the kitchen stuff on a shelf so I can clean in there without having to move it. Kitchen still looks the same, a little messier actually. Computer desk. Bathroom unchanged, I get toilet paper in there finally. So far. Still have some messes. African trees bent over backwards in a hurricane breeze. Not a word of goodbye, not even though she's gone with the man in the long black cold. Got it pretty good cleaned up. The two rooms in the front here. Wait on the other one. Alright, this is the second night. Still haven't got that TV done yet. Satellite dish has been a pain. Should have called the experts. In the long black cold. heading into the kitchen. Oh, having a cold one. Computer room. Hall. Lauren's room still just looking worse, I think. No, haven't done much to the bathroom yet either. We've been packed with tools. Can't see it there. I haven't done anything down there either. Number two, quick tour. Didn't really do much in here. Kitchen, living room, looks the same. Still trash here. Looks about the same. Not too much difference there. Cleaned up this area a bit. Cleaned the bathroom. Got a light. The bed set up. So far I've had to wipe down just every window, every wall, and all the construction debris. See, I missed some up here when I sprayed the ceiling. So cupboards are going to be interesting. Not sure what yet. Well, this is the fourth night. Not too much has changed. In the kitchen area, these are the new dishes. $2 garage sale. Kitchen is kind of a mess. A lot of cleaning things around, painting supplies. Did some painting. Some left tools hanging around. They'll be there forever. Just tell. There's that stupid refrigerator in the closet. Basement, we'll go there someday. Back door. All right, what did we do today? Well, we put up the board. Did that at about 6 o'clock, 7 in the morning. Started, got a lot done. Pictures hanging around. He's on hockey. Done a few more things from the rink. Well, so I wasn't going to show this, but this is. Alright, just a little bit more. Was never going to show this. Kind of looks like the Blair Witch Project. The stairs up to my room. All right, I'll try to negotiate them. Look at what I'm going over. There's a pile of quilts, boxes, clothes. More clothes, more stuff. my pillows. Yeah, good chance I'm not going to send this one. It's a lot of things from the rink. There's my bed for the night. Maybe if I put it together. A little bit more of the upstairs. Lots of storage. Two closets. The dish. Told you it was a mess. Bathroom hasn't changed too much. Clawfoot tub, towels, tools, vacuum, the bathroom, more tools. Probably staying here for a long time. Isn't that interesting? Just kind of a hole, needs a vent cover. Computer room, we've got the desk finally where I wanted it. This is Lauren's room, just painted it today. There's the computer, you probably can't read that, but oh, you're talking about the plant at Walmart. You've got to tell me the name, the one you've got. Painted a room. Pink and blue. Actually, it's supposed to be, it's a cream. Actually, it looks aqua. I wish it would have been a bit lighter. Lauren and I both painted it together. Got some border, I'll put that on probably tomorrow. She wants it in the middle, I don't know about that. Little tiger slippers. Little booties. The printer, yeah, we'll get it hooked up someday. Let's see, it's, what day is it? Wednesday, just got back from the meeting. And I'm waiting for the meter reader and the furnace guy to come here. Thought I'd take a few little shots of a few things. Here's the yard as we've got it so far. Just dirt and seed. Pretty much all the way around. Sprinklers out. Tilled it all up, tilled up down below there. Patio, I think I've shown this to you. Storage right now. Haven't done much here. Here's the new blinds that I put up. A couple sets. Kitchen. Typical mess. Lots of empty beer stuff around from the party last night. Here's where I fixed the valve that you're going to hear about in the letter. Here is the mess left over from my little tub escapade. Rusty water all over the place. I don't know if you can see it that well on the walls, but it's sprayed all over. I've already washed that wall. And it's just leaving streaks. It's been a nightmare. Put a few pictures here. There's the Bohemian. We had that one at home when I was a kid. I found it at a garage sale for $1. I bought it. Another picture in the bathroom. Just trying to make it look a little homier. Put up a couple more pictures here. I promised myself that today we'd go up into the bedroom. Don't know if I've been up there yet. There's the remote. Like I said, here's going to be a little closed storage rack area. Dirty clothes all over the place. Sleeping bags. few chairs, starting to get it a little bit in order. It's just been working downstairs too much. That's kind of my first priority. And we'll talk to you later.